Evaluation line integrals. By using polar form of the curve Problem number 1, find the work done in moving a particle once around a circle in the XY plane if the circle has the center at the origin and radius 2 units and if the force field is given by F bar is equal to 2x minus y plus 2z I bar plus x plus y minus z square j bar plus 3x minus 2y minus 5z k bar. So 2x minus y plus 2z I bar plus x plus y minus z square j bar plus 3x minus 2y minus 5z k bar. Here, no full stop. Continuation. If the circle has the center at the origin and radius 2 units and if the force field is given by F bar is equal to. Solution. Let F bar is equal to two x minus y plus 2z I bar plus x plus y minus z square j bar 3x minus 2y 5z k bar and let r bar is equal to x I bar plus y j bar. Since z is equal to 0 in the xy plane. Since z equal to 0 in the xy plane, our curve lies in the xy plane. Therefore, dr bar is equal to dx i bar plus dy j bar. Now our curve is circle centered at origin and radius 2 units in the xy plane. Given that C is the curve that is circle centered at origin and radius 2 units in the xy plane. That is x square plus y square equal to 2 square. Therefore, now here we are using the polar coordinates to represent this circle. So therefore, polar form of this circle is put x is equal to r cos theta. Here r is equal to 2 r cos theta, y is equal to r sin theta, but r is equal to here 2 since r is equal to 2, radius is 2 units. Therefore, now differentiating on both sides, dx is equal to 2 into derivative of cos theta minus sin theta into d theta. And here also differentiating on both sides, dy is equal to 2 into derivative of sin theta cos theta d theta. Therefore, dx is equal to minus 2 sin theta d theta, dy is equal to 2 cos theta d theta. And theta varies from 0 to 2 pi since our curve is circle centered at origin and radius is 2 units. Radius is 2 units. Therefore, theta varies from 0 to 2 pi anti-clockwise direction. So therefore, theta varies from 0 to 2 pi. Therefore, theta varies from 0 to 2 pi. In a circle, angle, lower value of the angle is 0 degrees and the higher value of the angle is 360 degrees. Therefore, in a circular rotation, therefore, in a circle, so the angle varies from lower value 0 to upper value 2 pi. Therefore, substituting these values in f bar dot dr bar. Now, what is f bar dot dr bar? Now, f bar dot dr bar is equal to 2x minus y plus 3z i bar plus x plus y minus जेड स्क्वायर जे बार प्लस 3x - 2y माइनस 5z के बार डॉट dxi बार प्लस dy j बार. सो देयरफॉर दिस इज इक्वल टू सिंस i बार वन 2x minus y and z equal to 0 into dx plus since j bar dot j bar 1 x plus y into dy since z is equal to 0. So and here k bar dot I bar 0, k bar dot j bar is also 0. Therefore this is 2x minus y dx plus x plus y into dy. This is f bar dot dr bar in the Cartesian form. Now in the polar form, say this is equation number 1. Now substituting the above values in equation 1. Now substituting the values of x, y, dx and dy in equation 1, we obtain f bar dot dr bar is equal to 2x minus y. So therefore 2 into x is equal to 2 cos theta. X is equal to 2 cos theta minus y. Y is equal to 2 sin theta. Therefore, y is equal to 2 sin theta into dx. Dx is equal to minus 2 sin theta d theta. Plus x is equal to 2 cos theta plus y is equal to 2 sin theta into dy is equal to 2 cos theta d theta. Therefore multiply 2 into 2 4, 4 into 2 minus 8 cos theta sin theta. Minus into minus plus 4 times sin square theta plus 2 into 2 4 cos theta into cos theta, cos square theta into d theta. We are taking out d theta as a common factor plus 2 into 2, that is 4 times cos theta into sin theta into d theta. Therefore, this can be written as 4 times common factor sin square theta plus cos square theta minus 8 cos theta sin theta plus 4 cos theta sin theta. That is equal to 4 times sin theta cos theta into d theta. Therefore, this here minus 4 sin theta cos theta. Therefore, this can be written as 4 into sin square theta plus cos square theta 1 minus this can be written as 2 into 2 sin theta into cos theta d theta. therefore this is equal to 4 into minus 2 into 2 sin theta cos theta, that is equal to sin 2 theta. Since two sin a cos a is equal to sin 2a. This is the formula. Therefore, this is f bar dot dr bar. Now, integration over c f bar dot dr bar, that is equal to, now integration over c f bar dot dr bar is equal to integral 4 minus 2 sin 2 theta into d theta. Here d theta, now theta varies from in a circle 0 to 2 pi, that is equal to 4 into integration of 1, that is with respect to theta, that is theta, minus 2 into sine integration, that is a minus cos theta, minus of minus plus cos 2 theta by 2, limits 0 to 2 pi. Therefore, that is 4 into upper limit 2 pi minus lower limit plus cos 4 pi upper limit minus cos 0 lower limit, that is equal to 8 pi plus cos 4 pi 0 sin 4 pi. So that is equal to cos 0 value 1, cos 4 pi is also equal to cos 0 value. So therefore 1 minus 1, this is a 0. So therefore now integral over c f bar dot dr bar is equal to 8 pi. Second one, a vector field is given by f bar equal to sin y I bar plus cos y 1 plus cos y j bar. Evaluate the line integral over a circular path given by x square plus y square equal to a square and z equal to 0. Here, f bar is a vector field sin y I bar plus x into 1 plus cos y j bar, and evaluate the integral over a circular path which is given by circle x square plus y square is equal to a square. In the xy plane, z is equal to 0. That means the curve is lies in the xy plane. So, first write down the given vector field f bar is equal to sin y I bar plus x into 1 plus cos y j bar, and let r bar is equal to xi bar plus yj bar. Since जेड इज इक्वल टू जीरो, दैट इज गिवन क्लियरली इन द प्रॉब्लम. इंस्टेड ऑफ एक्सप्लेनिंग दैट अवर कर्व लाइज इन दि एक्स वाई प्लेन, ही गिवन जेड इक्वल टू जीरो, दैट मीन्स अवर कर्व लाइज इन दि एक्स वाई प्लेन. dr bar is equal to differentiating on both sides dx I bar dy j bar, therefore f bar dot dr bar is equal to sin y I bar plus x into 1 plus cos y j bar. This is f bar dot dx I bar plus dy j bar, therefore I bar dot I bar 1, therefore sin y into dx plus x into 1 plus cos y into dy, since j bar dot j bar 1, therefore this can be written as sin y dx plus x into dy plus cos y into dy into x, therefore this is equal to, this can be written as x cos y dy plus sin y dx plus x into dy, rearranging this equation into this form, since it is the integrable combination of derivative of x sin y plus x dy. Since by using u into v formula, this can be written as x into derivative of sin y cos y dy plus v sin y into derivative of x, that is a dx sin y into dx. Therefore, this is a using the formula, since derivative of x sin y is equal to x cos y into dy plus sin y into dx. Therefore, this is the formula, integrable combination formula. Therefore, f bar dot dr bar is equal to, say this is equation number 1. Now, the given curve is a circle as explained in the previous problem. Here also, you can draw the circle. In the circle, so theta varies from, angle varies from 0 to 2 pi, and the parametric representations are x equal to r cos theta, sorry, polar form of the circle are x is equal to r cos theta, y is equal to r sin theta. Here, radius is a units. This is radius, that is a units. Therefore, polar form of the given circle, let x is equal to r cos theta, here r is a cos theta, y is equal to a sin theta, therefore differentiating on both sides, dx is equal to a into cos theta derivative minus sin theta d theta, and dy is equal to, differentiating on both sides, a into sin theta derivative cos theta d theta. Therefore, थीटा वेरीज फ्रॉम, थीटा वेरीज फ्रॉम 0 to 2 pi, सिंस इन ए सर्किल एंगल लोअर वैल्यू इज 0 एंड हायर वैल्यू इज इक्वल टू 2 pi. Now substituting the values of x, y, dx and dy in equation 1, we get in f bar dot dr bar is equal to derivative of x sine y. We are substituting the values of x and y. Derivative of x, that is a cos theta. Into sine y, y is equal to a sine theta. Sine theta plus x into x value, a cos theta into dy, dy value. A cos theta d theta. Therefore, this is equal to integrating on both sides. Integral over C f bar dot dr bar is equal to integral 1 derivative of a cos theta into sine of a sin theta plus a is a constant, a into a square, cos square theta. Cos square theta can be written as 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2 d theta. Since cos 2 theta is equal to 2 cos square theta minus 1. Therefore, cos square theta is equal to 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2. This is the formula, basic intermediate formula. Therefore, now this can be written as integration of 1 dx. X integration of 1 dy, y integration of 1 dz, z integration of 1 dt, t integration of 1 du, u integration of 1 dv, v. Therefore, integration of 1 with respect to a cos theta sin a sin theta, that is a cos theta sin of a sin theta. Here theta varies from 0 to 2 pi. Therefore, theta varies from 0 to 2 pi plus a square by 2 into integration of 1, that is theta limits 0 to 2 pi plus integration of cos sine 2 theta by 2 limits 0 to 2 pi. Therefore, upper limit cos 2 pi into sine of a sine 2 pi. So sine 2 pi 0. Again, lower limit minus of a cos 0 into sine of a sine 0 0. Therefore, for both upper and lower limit, this value becomes a 0 plus a square by 2 into upper limit 2 pi minus lower limit 0. Here also for upper limit sine 4 pi 0 minus lower limit sine 0 0. Therefore, here 2 gets cancelled. Pi a square since sine 2 pi 0 sine 0 0 sine 4 pi 0. Therefore, integration over C f bar dot dr bar is equal to pi into a square, which is our required answer for the given vector point function with the vector point function along the circle x square plus y square is equal to a square and z is equal to 0. So this is the line integration along the circular path x square plus y square is equal to a square and z is equal to 0.